While the world focuses its attention on the crisis in the Falklands, Out West looks at an unrelated but equally important Latin American issue, the plight of Chilean refugees in Bristol, something like that.
You've only got one page.
What do you mean that's about 40 words, if that? I mean, what do you want? It's a taster, right?
While the focus of world attention...
While the world focuses attention on the Falkland Islands...
That bit's OK. That yeah? bit's all right. Yes. The other bit wasn't OK.
Out West examines...
Yeah. Moved several thousand miles south. East.
West. East. No, west. Out West looks at an unrelated but equally important Latin American issue, the plight of refugees from the fascist regime in Chile or something like that. Yeah?
Well, attention. Bear in mind what it balances with, Michael. Actually, it doesn't. It's on its own. Yeah, but in the general flow of the magazine, like where if the headings are all at the top, I mean, I noticed...
Well, what is Minotti next to?
Minotti's on its own, but that would mean Boland's got to be... So if keep turning over pages and all the headings are at the top.
He slags him on.
Does he?
Yeah, well, very sarcastic.
Who's,
written by, I never heard of him. It's very well written, I really enjoyed writing it. Reading it. Read it at the train station last night, I had quite a few, you know, minutes to kill. This is when I discovered that we hadn't, in fact, got an exclusive.
It says in here somewhere.
All that.
All that doesn't matter.
Is an interview.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, all that part of it.
Yeah. It's funny, just actually got a bit of a...
I was wondering if we could phone up the printers and get them to take off, just take off exclusive. No?
Well, yeah, ring him, see. Ring him up and ask him, just say, is it really out of the question to knock off one of the words?
Right,
if you get scubbed the coffee.
There's about number one coffee.
You are, my man.
You honestly thought that was going to fit on one page, mate? Better planning. Where's the planning?
It does fit on one page. It does.
With a picture.
Yeah. Doesn't it?
I bet you that fills a whole page there, almost.
Does not.
I'll show it to you.
Smart ass.
Remember, there is going to be a headline.
Exists. Yeah, right. Unacceptable. Down to there. That's down to there. There, and that leaves a column to it.
A column.
Oh, yeah, it might need cutting.
Well, I think it's best if you cut it then. I don't mind cutting it, but, you know.
It's too good to cut.
As it's a drunken masterpiece. All right, don't cut it then. With a picture that size and a headline across two, about 3 centimetres.
Could cut this part here, this whole lot.
From there.
Oh no. That's a bit of a shame though. So.
We shall spill colour like wine from every crevice, from every wart, rather good, yes. We shall rise towards a common goal.
Mike?
Yep.
You have 10p. Got a toffee for 10p? Don't mind, just give me 10p.
There you are, Mike.
10p, come on. I know you're loaded, I gave you 32 quid this morning. I could make a profit out of this if I would do it right. Phil?
I don't drink that.
Oh, come on. No. You must have had at least 10p's of it.
I never have a cup of coffee.
That was the other thing that happened in this issue. Everything was on crooked.
That was good.
I mean, everything I laid out was crooked. No, well, that's really crooked.
That's all right.
That is crooked.
That's crooked.
What?
That's come off, though. You can see that's come off.
You laid that out, did you know? That's my excuse. I'll show you what isn't crooked, mate. Look, you find a crooked line on those pages, mate.
Picture ain't straight.
Yes, it is. It is. It's the caption that's not straight. Yeah? What?
Is it whilst world attention focuses on Falkland Islands or while?
While.
Yeah, I thought.
Oh, it's a little bit much to compare Chilean refugees in Bristol with Falkland Islands.